Well, there's big excitement today at the Cincinnati Zoo. It's the first day the public will be able to see three orphaned manatees that arrived in Cincinnati a few days ago. The youngsters are named Miles, Pippen, and Matthew, and they received critical care at SeaWorld Orlando after being rescued from Florida waters. The Cincinnati Zoo will care for them until they're ready to be released into their native waters in a couple of years.